Good morning. Just want to show you where I've been sleeping tonight in the forest here in Ghana. Usually I find forests like this to sleep. Here is a rubber plantation, as you see. And I often use rubber plantations to sleep in because the trees have a good thickness for the hammock and often a good distance as well to hang it up. This one, there's a little short in between, you see it's a little soft, but yeah, you gotta take what you find. And this was a decent distance from the path. I like to keep a little bit distance, and then I had a good line of view to my mule because I could not take my mule deep enough. I will show you where it is if you come with me. I have always, when I camp in the nature, I take my bow and my arrows with me, so I'm ready to defend myself if I have to. You see, here is a little bridge, so I could not take my mule all the way in here because that will not be possible to drag it over the bridge. And also I like to keep a little bit distance, because actually last night some people saw where I put my mule, and in case they will come back in the night, I like to have some distance to them, so I will discover them before they discover me. The good thing here is that there is one narrow path to get in here, and this one narrow path I'm able to see from where I sleep over there. It's very dark in the night, and they will have to use flashlights to get here. If they don't do that, they make a lot of noise, and if they do that, I will see them. So I will either see them or hear them. Here is my mule. I camouflaged it a little bit. Could be done better, I admit, but in the darkness and without using light, this was as good as it got. And also, again, it's a matter of noise, because if people are removing this, it will make a noise, an unnatural noise that will wake me up. I'm very sensitive to sounds in the night, and especially when somebody has seen the area I'm camping in, then I'm very sensitive to noises. So here the mule is, and it's in a clean line of sight to the hammock. Though you might not be able to see the hammock from here, I am able to see this place from the hammock. So now I'm just going to get some stuff in the mule and get myself some breakfast, wash myself a little bit, and then hit the road again before people start coming to work here in the forest. Yeah, so now you've seen a little bit of how I'm camping.